Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. iPhone 7 still works great even today, so you probably won't abandon it when you forgot the passcode. Aside from restoring it with iTunes, if your iOS version is iOS 15.2 or later, use Find My iPhone with your Apple ID and it's connected to a network. Then you can reset it to factory settings from the lock screen. Just keep entering the passcode until you see the Erase iPhone button on the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap on it and proceed to sign out of your Apple ID. In seconds, you will see progress bar on the screen which indicates the erase is in process. All these looks great, but you might find yourself in a situation like no erase button on the screen. The erase button not responding to touch. In that case, you can unlock it with 4U key on a computer. Once connect the phone, you can proceed with the blue buttons until you get the recovery guide. Here you can find the instructions for iPhone 7. Simply press and hold the side and volume down button at the same time, then you'll be in recovery mode. 4U key prepares the firmware for you to download. After that, you can start unlocking. Once the process is done, we'll see the startup screen. While setting it up, you can proceed with the restore option. And then select the previous one to get the data back. How long it takes depends on your backup size. This brings all your apps, medias, and documents back to the storage. Another way to utilize the Find My feature is using the web version on iCloud.com. Once signed in, head over to Find iPhone. From the list of all devices, select your iPhone 7. Then go ahead and erase it. This feature exists as an insurance to secure your personal data. With the phone being completely erased, nobody can pry into your privacy. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. The last part of this video will briefly show you how iTunes works as a restore tool, so you make sure the phone is still in recovery mode. Then proceed with the restore option in iTunes. The firmware will be downloaded automatically. After that, the restore process shall begin. So all these methods get you to the point where you started from scratch. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.